I confronted Logan Paul face to face.
Now you know damn well Logan Paul was not looking at you. Lexi Rivera finally was probably in the crowd.
I've been trying to fight Logan Paul's little brother because he claims to be the best fighter from Ohio.
Nobody really cares about that place.
I mean, who's doing it?
I've called him out multiple times, but still haven't heard anything.
Hey, between me and you, he's gonna have you mopping the floor with your face.
Bad. So this is the plan. Sneak into WWE WrestleMania,
aka pay for your ticket like a regular person. Subscribe to see Logan Paul flatten this guy like an ironing board.